Oh my word, what a reaction from Jose Mourinho. Truly, Jose Mourinho, aka Special One, can never change. Because yesterday, in a pre-season friendly game between FC Porto and AC Roma, Henrique Mkhitaryan and Pepe starting the clash, but Jose Mourinho still is sitting in his position of coaching and watching them. Truly, that's so brilliant. And it makes fans feel so shocked and surprised for what Jose Mourinho is doing. Because Pepe doing a heavy challenge yesterday for Henrique Mkhitaryan, but Henrique Mkhitaryan reacted and starting fight, but Jose Mourinho can never show any reaction to stopping them, but still sitting in his position and watching them. Truly so brilliant, you guys. Because of copyright, I don't have permission to use that video, but if you can get a chance to watch it, you can watch it and show and saw what's happening on the pitch yesterday. Truly brilliant, you guys. All you know, we know this is the third game for Jose Mourinho in preseason, and I hope he's still preparing his squad for starting Serie A season in the next season, and I believe he can do the best in Serie A because we know him since he was in the Inter Milan, do the brilliant thing at Inter Milan with the Champions League with them, doing the best, and I hope now return to the Serie A and doing the best. All in all, wish good luck, but Jose Mourinho, time to change. The age is going now, guys. So please subscribe, like, comment, and share. Don't forget to notification on for my daily updates. Ciao, guys. Enjoy my daily video. Peace out.